Now, Australia won their first game at the 2022 World Cup by defeating Tunisia by a solitary goal in their second group stage game at the Al Janoub Stadium. The goal came in the first half of the game after Michel Duke scored in the 23rd minute with a glancing header, which ensured Australia to have their first World Cup win since the 2010 World Cup. And Duke also celebrated with his son after scoring the goal.